generate more cash calls. Use Google Ads to show up at the top of any search. OMG Crush. Paid search done smart.
American Towman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz for Tow Industry Week. And on this edition, we hear how a New Mexico towman took customization to a new level on his Metro tow truck.
We caught up with Brian Klein in Las Vegas at American Towman Showplace. It was Klein Towing's first time exhibiting at an American Towman convention. A chance for the Klein family, who teamed up with Metro Tow Trucks, to showcase the family's handiwork in wrecker customization with this beauty, built from the chassis up, a Metro RTR50 on a Kenworth, now a part of their working fleet at Klein Towing in Las Cruces, New Mexico.
What it was is I purchased the wrecker unit from Metro. I had the chassis already at the yard for a project and I couldn't decide what I wanted on it. Come across it, did all my research, and we took and we started building it, and it took me right at about a year in my spare time to put the truck together. It all came in an overseas container. It was a complete jigsaw puzzle. It was one piece at a time. It was very labor intensive. You know, you start off with the bare chassis, then you put the unit on it, then you get the toolboxes all situated, then getting all the lights and hydraulics. It's a very long, tedious process. What I did is I changed a bit of the body cues, like the fender wells are different. There's some of the paint is different on like the boom heads, to where it's actually color coded for my winches. All my lights, they're all custom. They're nothing that they came from the factory. When I actually ordered the unit from Al, I asked him not to put any marker light holes in the unit. There's 116 lights on each or on both sides of that truck. So it was a lot of work.
Brian is the fourth generation of his family working and building towing equipment.
We have built roughly 100 trucks since I was about 16 years old. Everything from flatbeds to small wreckers all the way up to the large heavies. Everything that we built, we've either used or built for other people, then, you know, sold off. But to me, the fabrication is a lot of stress relief because the day-to-day grind of having to hustle and move is all melted away just behind the hood of a helmet or sitting on the lathe turning apart or even behind the mill.
And judging from the response at the convention, this won't be the last time we hear about the Klein family's good work.
There has been a lot of great feedback from it. People have really come to enjoying the looks of it because I put my own custom look to it. They make a phenomenal product, but I put my own custom look to it, just like any hot rod guy would do, so.
Thank you, Brian. For more information on the family's fabrication capabilities, visit KleinBuilt.com.